That's really stunning. It's a stunner. What's this place then? Whiz Beach. Never been to Whiz Beach. Very nice little place. Camera. Can't see it. Where is it? There it is. So, another 11 miles, and then we're going to stop. So that was Whiz Beach. That was quite a nice little place. So, 33 miles to go, 32 miles to go, so start looking for somewhere to stop. Oh, Jesus. Compression. This will do for a photo. Oh, shit. I've been down here in the car with Sequan actually. It's the back route to Sandringham. So watch out for random dukes driving like cocks. Got a feel of familiarity about it. I know exactly where I am now. There's a butcher's shop just up here on the right hand side. Just there. Yep. So this is the back way to Sandringham House. Just up here on the left-hand side. I think there's a museum or something up this bit. I think I've come through here before. Oh, bollocks, should have turned off there. Oh, bollocks, just keep going. Lavender Farm. Keys. They're chuffing out how I put the keys. God, it's dead. It's just dead. No one about. I'm so sick of coronavirus, I wish it would just do one so we can get back to normal. It's normally thronging around here. So where are we looking back at there? Any guesses? Any guesses where that is over there? That is Skegness and the East Coast. Because oddly enough, even though we're on the east side of England, this coast is facing west. And as we go around the corner, it starts to face north. Now, is this car park closed? It wouldn't surprise me if it was. It doesn't look like it is though. Looks like it's open. Which is good. Which is good. COVID-19 safety. What are they saying here? Park socially distanced where possible. Return home if you have to move. Yeah, usual. Usual. There's not many folks around. Which is good. It's a case of requiring the puck. I was just thinking to myself last night, I haven't used this yet. Well, probably once. Probably once. Ta-da! Thank you.